Assalamu alaikum. Bismillah ar-Rahman. I'd like to give you my name is Osama from Tawassul. I want to give you a small brief regarding the integration we did with the RoomKit Mini. As you all know, that in the RoomKit Mini, by default, you have these three icons right here: the call, the share, and the Webex meeting. So what we did is integrated these extra features in the tablet, so to make your meeting easier. For example, right here we have the cafeteria icon. Like, instead of calling the T-boy, if you have guests in the meeting, instead of calling the T-boy, he comes and takes your order, goes back to the kitchen or the cafeteria and comes back to you with your order. What we did here is configured a button for the API. You have a button here called cafeteria. Once you click into it, you have your menu. You can select whatever you want to drink, a Turkish coffee in this case, water, red tea, and click on order. What happens is the order goes back to the T-boy or the cafeteria, who has a tablet, as you can see in front of you right here. He gets the order from you, and once he clicks at new, you can see your order, the room name, the floor, and gets you your whatever you guys have ordered. And on top of that, we have the live TV. Some executives, they need some live TV streaming channels. So what you did is, once you click at the live TV, in this example, we have Al Arabiya live TV, the news, Makkah channel, France TV. Just by the click of a button, you can see in the screen here, you have the live TV for Al Arabiya. The same case goes with Makkah and 24. Another thing is, another channel, like let's say Makkah. And as you can see, it's live now, or the French 24, which is a news channel. This is just an example. You can add whatever channels you have and integrate it with the tab. Another thing we did right here is, let's say the languages. Some customers, they prefer other languages, like we're in Saudi Arabia, so it's usually Arabic. You can have, we support up to 22 channels. For this example, we have Arabic, English, and French. If we select Arabic, let's say, as you can see now, there's the buttons and the icons, everything is into Arabic. And it's easy as touch a button, that's it. Let's get it back to English and go to the next integration. How to? Not anybody attending the meeting is from the IT background, so some of us, like, we are in the meeting, we want to know how to join the meeting or record the meeting. We can upload these videos, do some integration, and as you can see, by a click of a button, you have these three choices, like how to join a meeting from a Webex app, record a Cisco Webex. Let's say, for instance, I want to join the meeting. Learn how to join a meeting. Once you click it, you get this video, which is simple and explains to you how to start your meeting and join a meeting. Another button, like a record. Once I want to know how to record my meeting, once I'm in the meeting, I just click on a button, and there you go. You have a video that shows you how to work around. Other than that, also we have the Apple TV. Regarding the Apple TV, the usual scenario: you have your Apple TV, you connected it to the HDMI 1, you have your RoomKit Mini in HDMI 2. Once you want to switch from one to the other, you look for the remote of the TV, which is mostly misplaced. Instead of that, what we did is we connected the TV, Apple TV, to the codec. All you have to do is just click share. Once you share your Apple TV, your Apple TV is already on. We went a step further, and because usually the remote is either out of charge or again misplaced, or whatever happened to it. What we did is we had inbuilt the remote controller, Apple controller. With the click of a button, you can see it even resembles the remote of Apple TV. You can control your Apple TV via the tablet. As you can see here, I scroll down, I go left, right, back, and that will be all. I hope you enjoyed and understood the video. We're trying to make the experience much better. Thank you.